Vicente, we're going to switch back to English very fast here because we're going to talk to David Schiavone, the product manager for the new 2015 Cadillac Escalade, which we went to drive in Savannah, Georgia.
Well, David, thank you very much for having us here in beautiful Savannah, Georgia, and enjoying the ride of the new 2015 Cadillac Escalade. Long time, a lot of people waiting for this vehicle, huh?
Yeah, there's a lot of excitement about it. It's been a while since our last new vehicle, so there's a lot of pent-up demand, a lot of loyal customers, a lot of excitement about the product.
Yeah, and so it's been 8 years since the last one, the last new one came out, right?
That's correct. It's been an eight-year life cycle.
Yeah. So obviously, in that time, the industry has changed tremendously, and there's obviously a lot of new things in this new Escalade.
Oh, certainly, things have changed, and this new Escalade is full of such new content across the board. Things like full functioning LED headlamps are standard. These beautiful tail lamps are all functioning LED as well. Beautiful cut and sewn interior with natural woods, a lot of layering. A lot has changed, and we've really taken the Escalade upscale quite a bit.
Yeah. But let's start from the outside, the interior, the exterior, that grille and those lights that you were just mentioning. I mean, like, really tells you it's an
Escalade. It is. You know, our main goal was to make sure everybody saw the vehicle coming down the road and said, oh my gosh, that must be the new Escalade. So we wanted to really keep the Escalade DNA, or those things that make an Escalade, to really still be present. And these new full-functioning LED headlamps, that means the high beam is LED, low beam's LED, the DRLs are LED, everything in there is LED. That's where the old generation Platinum left off. So this is second generation content. And to your point, the grille, it's just big and bold, but it's very luxurious this time around. We've gone to a new finish. It's called Galvano Chrome.
Yeah.
And it gives that satiny look to it.
Yeah. So you just mentioned the Platinum, which was like the highest grade of last Escalade. And then you started off now with the base Escalade, pretty much where that one was at the end of the cycle, right?
Right, that's exactly true. This new Escalade is where the old Platinum left off. And that's, so when I talk about we've really taken the Escalade upscale, that gives a pretty good image of what we've done, where the whole interior is this beautiful cut and sewn interior with a lot of layering of different materials when we get into suede parts and soft wraps and deck stitching and French stitching all on the interior. And again, same with the headlamps and the tail lamps are all the next generation from where the Platinum was.
Yeah. And then we talk about how the auto industry has changed in 8 years. The perception of the consumers has also changed. So everybody's expecting more and more and more in every car. And this being the top of the luxury brand, people, I think they're going to be seeing, expecting a lot and getting a lot.
They are on both aspects. They are expecting a lot, and they will be getting a lot on the new Escalade. To your point, it ranges from safety equipment, where we've got everything that the industry offers is in the new Escalade. They want functionality. You know, a lot of, as you talk about the image and the functionality has changed. People, these are family vehicles. They're image vehicles, and they're also family vehicles, and they blend the two. So there's a lot of functionality where we've added a power third row fold flat seat. The second rows are a power release, a lot of new storage. So those folks on the go, they've got all of that, and yet they're in this beautiful luxury vehicle that makes a statement for them.
Yeah. And speaking of a statement of luxury inside, we're sitting here in the Escalade, and we're in a pretty busy street, like a big truck, a delivery truck just went by, and probably nobody heard it.
Right. One of the big improvements we've made on the Escalade is on our interior quietness. We've added a lot of new materials, new barrier materials, absorption materials, what we call our inlaid doors, which give us the ability to do triple sealing around the doors, acoustic laminated glass. It is a really quiet, pristine environment, almost your own sanctuary now.
Yeah, you were talking while we were driving, while getting here, like, now the car is more or less like the family reunion point. because people are so busy doing so many things. So with all this space and all these amenities, it's like almost a moving living room.
It is. You know, when we do a lot of our research, one of our customers really nailed it. They said, hey, we're so busy. The Escalade is my kitchen table. This is where we have our family meetings and our family time. And I thought that was really insightful, where most of society and most of the families are living today, where it's everything is so busy. This is the time together.
Yeah. So going back to this particular segment, like large SUVs, luxury large SUVs, there aren't that many options in the market. But since you were like 8 years from the last generation, there's been some competition. So who are you going against with this car?
Yeah, there's no doubt. When you look at the competitive set, the GL450 is there, the QX80 is there, Range Rover's there, to a much lesser extent, Navigator's there. And it is a small segment, and we compete with the best, and we're really looking forward to getting the new vehicle out and really watching sales grow again. There's a lot of excitement on the product already. People have been waiting for it, and certainly the excitement's growing, and we're going to ride that for a while.
Yeah. So there's like in the old generation, the short wheelbase and the long wheelbase, mm-hmm. and then like some packaging is like pretty simple, I mean, but still a lot of options to pick.
Right. Well, what happens is I've made the packaging very simple. There is a standard, a luxury, and premium model, and each one of those is differentiated by features and content. And then within that, there's only like two to four free flows, and part of that is four-wheel drive versus two-wheel drive, second row bench seats versus buckets, and then I give optional 22-inch wheels and rear seat entertainment, and that's about it.
Yeah. And what about... What prices are we talking about?
We're going to start at $72,690, and we'll go up to low 80s on the Escalade. And then the Escalade ESV will start around roughly $83,84, and it'll go up to $86,000, somewhere in that range.
Excellent. Well, thank you, David, for your time and information. Congratulations on another great Cadillac program. By the way, this is the car that completes the lineup of the new Cadillac, let's say, right? Because... the CTS, the new ATS, but you have coming down the ATS Coupe. So that this is the last one from this current generation.
That is correct. Cadillac has just reinvented the whole lineup. And so in the last 18 months, we have changed every new vehicle. And it's interesting when we talk about that, because the oldest vehicle in the whole portfolio is our new XTS.
Which is like a year and a half.
Right. And it's that old. So we have a brand new portfolio, and we're really excited. It's time for Cadillac to really shine.
So you've been busy, and you're going to keep busy with this one, I think, huh?
Yes, it's great.
Thank you very much, David.
All right, take care.
Bye.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.